now under some pressure, and he's not going to be brought down, but he is sacked. That will go as a sack. That is Dez Evans, the sophomore out of Sanford, North Carolina. DJ Jones remains in the backfield, takes the handoff, and stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Javari Ritzy, he was all fired up before the game for what is technically his first college game. Henderson again stopped near the line of scrimmage, and that's Eugene Asante. There's that man, Eugene Asante, again. That's a loss of four. He was touched in the finger in the air from Asante saying, yep, give me that sack. He is going to be a name that you are going to hear called time and time again, TFL for a loss of seven. Just went with the handoff and stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Bunch of guys in there on the act, including Power Eccles, who's living up to his first name. What a play by the freshman.
Coach Brown talked about the principles that he wants his team to be about. Great interception right there. Great interception right there.
Christopher Holiday. Yeah. Perfect ACT score, 1570 on his SAT, and holding up the belt.